Hey everybody, Connor McIver here. Paris and I talk quite frequently. She's my partner in real estate plus partner in life. 20 years of marriage she's put up with me, so that's deserves a lot more than a trophy. But we were talking recently, and I think one of the things, talk to other agents, and we get around a lot of people in our industry are going to run out to specific properties at the moment of a phone call without even finding out who this person is. Or if in fact, you know, doing any kind of pre-qualification. It's not so much that we don't believe when people call, but I don't know if that's the safest thing to do. So what we do, especially when you're talking about making the biggest investment of your life, we want you to come in to our offices and meet with us and develop a game plan. Whenever you're investing so much money that it takes 30 years to pay off, and a lot of people don't even get to that point, but it takes 30 years to pay off in a typical mortgage range, it's important that you get a game plan. So Paris has what she likes to call her crash course in real estate. I call it a buyer's or a seller's briefing. It's basically an A to Z timeline, and with us informing you on each part of any particular real estate market. So we're going to have you come in. First, we're going to ask you what you're looking for, what your needs are. What is your motivation for buying a house? And then we're going to cover each and every aspect of the different people involved. Lenders, what's the difference between a mortgage broker and a regular bank? What are the advantages of each or disadvantages of each? And then we're going to want to give you questions, arm you with tools and information, so when you do encounter somebody that loans money, you'll be able to ask the best questions to get the best possible deal. So moving from that, we move into the current real estate market and what type of inventory we have currently in any particular city that you want to live within. So let's say you're interested in Santa Clarita Valley, one of the cities out here. We're going to talk to you about foreclosures and short sales because currently those make up a majority of the market. So we're going to move from foreclosures to short sales. When we talk about those, we're also going to talk about how is it that you can get a foreclosure lower than what they're asking for as far as list price. Or what are the ways to see foreclosures that are coming in case you don't see anything in a particular area where you want to live in a particular city? How do you find out what's coming on to the market? What resources do we have available for that? The other thing too, what are the advantages of auctions and cash buyers? Are you conventional FHA? We cover all of those things. How can you approach a short sale and actually get it lower than current market value? We'll cover that as well. So there's that. After we get done talking about the current inventory, then we talk about getting you set up and starting to show you particular properties that fit you and your family's needs. We also hammer out schools if that's important. If you need to be next to the Paseos, for example, if you need a view, if you want to look out your kitchen window and see a park, we work out all of those things. So when we start our active real estate search, and it's not a set it and forget it system, it's actually active, our hands on it, taking you out and showing you properties. But it's really, really important to remember the real estate crash course. Not everybody does it. A lot of people that just answer the phone. So if that's what you're looking for, follow up in that manner. But with us, I want you to come in, you sit, we sit down together, you with Paris or you with me or you with both, and we see if we click, we feed off each other, find out if it's going to be a great experience, then we move forward. So I'm Connor with Honor, and that's it. Talk to you soon.